Hey love bugs, it's just your girl Al, and I'm coming at you guys with a little haul slash review that I have going here. I recently purchased the Shea Moisture Coconut and Hibiscus Curl and Shine Kit. Now, somebody told me about the transition kit. I don't know who. It was one of a YouTuber here talking about the transition kit. And I went to Walgreens and, you know, I scoped it out. I did see a transition kit, but it really didn't speak to what I needed. I needed, like, lots of moisture. And that one was really geared towards people who wanted, like, stronger, healthier hair or something like that. That really didn't speak to me. So I opted for this one. It comes with, well, I took everything out, but it comes with the shampoo, the Curl and Shine shampoo. I'll review it as I go, make it a little shorter. The Curl and Shine shampoo, everything is like trial size, like 4 ounces, which is good enough to see if you really like the product. So yeah, the shampoo is okay. It doesn't make my hair feel stripped, and it just, but it doesn't give a lot of moisture either. So, but I don't really, you know, expect it to do that. So I'm like, oh, you know, no shampoo that I've come across gives me uber moisture. So I guess it does what it do. Does what it do. Yes, indeed. I guess it does what it says it's supposed to do. But I don't know. I don't know. It's okay. I don't know if I will repurchase. It's okay. Next on the list is the Curl and Style Milk, 4 ounce bottle again, and I love this. I purchased this a couple of months ago at the beginning of the year for my daughters, and they really liked it. But you know, I didn't repurchase it because I got introduced to the Kimitsu leave-in, which is just ads, you know. But I think I really like this for my hair. I really do, because it, like, when you put it on, you can feel the greasiness, but you could just feel the moisture. It just leaves like a feeling. I don't know what it is, but it feels good. So I really like this. Repurchase. This is like, okay, staple time. Next is the Hold and Shine Moisture Mist. I really can't, the jury's out on this. I just spray it. It doesn't hold anything. It doesn't give me no shine. It's just as good as using aloe vera juice and water to me. Or some coconut oil and water. Or whatever little homemade mixture that you can mix up. So it's okay. But, you know, I wouldn't spend $9 individually for this. Next is the Curl Enhancing Smoothie. I really could only test this out on my, like, 1 or 2 inches of hair. Because, you know, the rest of it is relaxed and it's not going to curl that. But, you know, other, you know, naturals, you know, swear by this. So I'm just going to hold on to this or use it in my kids' hair or whatever. But I'm really going to just hold on to this until I get more hair to see how it does. But really, I really can't, you know. But I heard good things about it. So before I go and buy a big tub of it, I would have like to have the sample size. So this is perfect. So what comes with the kit is shampoo, this curl milk. It's like a leave-in, basically. Leave-in conditioner. This is like a moisture spritz to, like, reawaken your hair. And this is to enhance those curls. It doesn't have a bona fide thing that says, I'm your conditioner. And that's what kind of disappointed me in this. So I go back and forth for, because, you know, I have to have some conditioner. So I go back and forth with my Giovanni Smoothest Silk Deeper Moisture, which is excellent. Or I've used, not, I made a video about the Shea Moisture stuff a couple of videos back about my daughters. And it didn't work on the hair, but my hair is really liking this one. And I'm so glad that I kept it around because, you know, it's good to revisit products that we hate initially. And, you know, in different circumstances, it may work out. So, yeah, I'm going to use the rest of this. Will I repurchase? I don't know. But it's good for the time being. So this is what I'm using right now. I'm going to use all of this, all these products, and then I'll, you know, reassess if, you know, which one I like, if I want to keep it in my rotation. But, you know, nothing, you only bought one or two things that says staple product, you know. So that is this. This is the Shea Moisture Curl and Shine Kit sold at Walgreens. This is where I got it from. It was $14.99 on sale. It's regular $19.99. I don't know if the sale's still going on because it's like last week that I got it. So you could check though. But yeah, this is the only place I've seen this whole little kit. And they also have a different kind of kit for a transitioner. So check it out. You know, if you new to the Shea Moisture products and you just want to try out a couple of things, perfect price, because otherwise each one of these products is $9.99 a piece. Each of them. Or even more. You know, some places $10, $11.99, but at Walgreens it's $9.99. At Target, I believe, not hold me to it, it's $9.99 or $10.99. So this is like a $40 value for $14.99. You cannot beat that with a bat. So that is my little haul/review of that. And see you guys later. Bye.